Hey guys, I've just been lurking around watching everybody's videos with what they have on their phone because I'm nosy as hell. So I am sharing with you today my what's on my phone. Also, I'm going to show you how I customized my phone and made it look all cutesy and stuff. If you follow me on Snapchat or watch my latest video, I posted this little picture of two box dyes and I asked y'all what I should do, like deep burgundy or dark brown. 90% of you guys said deep burgundy. It is a lot darker than I anticipated, but I still like it, whatever. I also had another question. What should I do with my hair? Should I cut it right here? Should I cut it up to here? So let me know what you guys think I should do. So with that out of the way, let's get into this video now. This is my phone. It is the HTC ONE M8 in amber gold. And this is my case. It is just a simple classic marble printed phone case from Caseify. So this is my home screen. I have all of my basics right here. I have my internet browser. This is the weather. And then I have this cool little widget here, which when I click on it, it optimizes my phone and just clears out things that I don't really need. And here I also have my battery life. This heart is actually my YouTube. This is Facebook, Twitter, and then I have my photo gallery. And I just look like a total cat lady because I just have a ton of pictures of my cats. So I would just take screenshots of things that would inspire me. And then down here is the quick bar. So it's listening to me and it's asking me what I want. So this is like Siri, but for Android, and I'm glad that it can actually understand me. And I also have this little cute guy, which is actually Snapchat, and then I have my Instagram right here. So if you want to follow me on any of my social media, I will be including those links right up here. This little talk chat box, which is actually my Facebook Messenger thing. This is how I talk to my study group and stuff. So this is the second page here, and this one of course is Netflix, as you can see from the very top. This next app is my Snups account. It's such a cool way to organize the things that you own, like fashion or beauty or basically anything that you own. This is my profile. Definitely follow me under Lili T Mac. So here is my nail polish faves. It's basically all Zoya. Why did I say all so weird? All of my favorite outfits and little pieces in my collection. And it's also a great way to keep track of what you do have so you don't accidentally buy it again. I know this is especially helpful with my nail polishes and like lippies. And I put where everything is from. You can also rate it, so I can rate it a 5 out of 5. And people can show you that they like it by wowing the item. I'm like one of those people where like I would accidentally like my own Instagram picture and then I would like quickly delete it because I don't want to look like a freak. I don't know. This is my newest backpack and I really adore it so much. So I'm gonna wow it for myself because I have no shame whatsoever. So you can go ahead and kind of stalk on other people's items. I really like that. That's really cool. Ooh, that's really interesting. And it's awesome because of course it is free for Android. I have an Android. You can get it on your iPhone or you can go online and upload your stuff that way on snups.com. So there's multiple ways to upload and share your collection. Thinking of adding my favorite makeup items, so definitely follow me on Lili T Mac. And then the next app that I have is my Spotify, and I do have a playlist, so I will leave a link to that below. I just have all my favorite songs on there, so you can follow my playlist. So this next app is called Smule, and it's basically like a karaoke app. This is the next. I watch a ton of movies, and I actually just watched Maze Runner. It has a 69%, but I absolutely loved it. Same goes with Yelp. Of course, I've got my Amazon, and then over here I have my PayPal. My school actually has this. This is for class. I just go on here, look at notifications, what homework assignments I need to do. I really should clear out that inbox. That's pretty much my life.
notes down here because my friends are always coming over and they're always asking what my Wi-Fi is. So I have my Wi-Fi password in there, and I have my Vinted account. Definitely check it out because I sell all of the clothes that I'm able to have time to post up. But when I do have some downtime, I'm gonna go ahead and go on here and add more items and stuff. I have my account and everything in the description bar. And this next one is my games folder. I have Alpha Bear, Toy Blast, Jelly Splash, and Jelly Blast. I'm like in level like 200 and up, I swear. These are the ones I've just been constantly playing all the time. Like, I'm in level like hundreds, like 200. And then here I have my downloads folder. I have just school stuff. So this is the next page. I have this little shortcut toolbar here, which I can like click to change out the settings or whatever. Down here I have my weather widget. I can click on it to see more details and also read the news and anything that's going on in the world instead of just what's going on with the Kardashians and stuff. And then I have my photo editing apps. So the very first one is this photo grid app, which I've had forever. So this app is just a great collage maker. You can move the pictures, zoom in, zoom out, and it has just gotten really fancy from back then when I first got it. I don't ever really do the borders. So a lot of options with this. You can go ahead and just save it and just upload it to your Instagram or whatever. Everything is free. Like, I did not buy a single app on this phone. So the next app is this Photo Editor Pro app. And as you can see here, you can add any pictures and just edit them. These pictures are hella old. I don't know where they get these pictures. I actually don't use this app that much, but it does have a lot of cool features, so you can check it out. So this is called Beauty Plus. This is like an all around, everything that you might possibly need photo editing app. So I'm gonna crop this here. Filters, these are really cool filters. I actually really like these filters. This one's a good one for really yellow pictures like this. So you can make your skin smoother. So I'm gonna do like that. Decrease the size of my big ass forehead. All right. That's quite a big difference with like the filter and stuff. So it just looks a lot better and I can go ahead and upload on Instagram. And then I have my calculator. This one is actually an app. It's called PowerCalc. This was especially helpful for when we were doing aminoglycoside and vancomycin dosing for cases and stuff. I would pull this out. And here I have this cute little guy, girl, whatever, that looks like my parents if they were like cartoon characters, and I made this my voicemail because my parents are the only ones to ever leave voicemails anymore in this world. Like, no one leaves voicemails anymore. Mom and Dad, stop leaving me voicemails. This cute little guy holding a strawberry. And this is my banking app, and I have my calendar app right there. Here's my theme voter. So, and then what you're gonna want to search up is Line Launcher. And then you just go ahead and install it. And then I also have this theme shop that comes with the Line Launcher, I believe. I don't really remember, that's been a while. This is my current theme right now. It's called World of Dreams. You can download that. And I actually customized it on top of that. And here is a shortcut for my home screen edit. I can add screens, and as you can see here, I only have the three screens, but I can add some more. And this one I can change the grid, so like instead of like 5 rows I can do 6 rows or whatever, or like, and you can change the size of the icon. So, and I also turned off my status bar, so that little thing up there isn't showing. I also turned on my dock bar, so this little thing is showing. You can change the color of the font, you can change like shadow, you can do multi-edit of the screens, and that's really cool. And then I have this cute little sticker shortcut, so I'll show you here. These are stickers, you can literally just stick them anywhere and make them any size, and it just decorates your page or whatever. So that's an example of a sticker, and you can just click on it and remove it. And then I just have this home menu shortcut. These are all my themes here. So I can like look at my themes and I can change it anytime I want. This is where I go to like do backup and restore, and I automatically always backup. And I'm just gonna change the theme here, so you can change just what it looks like. Ooh, there's so many cute things. So that's my current one, and this one's cool too. I like this one too because it's got little guy with the strawberry, and so like once it gets to like 60 or 50% I believe, it like changes colors from red to like green or yellow or whatever, and then he looks like sad. So it's really cute. And then this one, you can change the theme of it too. And ooh, this one's pretty cool. I think I'll change the theme right now, if y'all know what I mean. And I also wanted to show you just how I customized every single one of these icons, like, to look this way. So what I would do is, like, I would just tap on it, and then you can change the icon. So here are all of my themes, and I can just change the icon to whatever I want. As you can see here, same thing, you can change up the style. Really like this one. I was gonna go with this one. I really like this one too. It just is very simplistic.
So that was it for my what's in my phone tag. So if you liked it, let me know below by giving this a like. Also make sure to chat with me on my social media. Everything is Lily T Mac except for Facebook, which is Lilisimply Official. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye. I got my eyes on you.